Kita akan step one, prepare the material, okay? You, I have three videos. You can watch the video. Bisa ditonton nanti videonya. And then you can discuss with your group, what project do you want to make? Nah, kalian nanti mau buat project seperti apa? Okay? Nanti bisa tulis di sini ya. You can find your project graph. Bisa membuat rancangan projectnya di sini ya. Okay, ada judul project, how to make apa, and then what materials or what ingredients you need, and then steps. Nah, stepnya apa aja? You can discuss with your group. Terus ada rencana presentasi. Jadi nanti ada opening, siapa yang akan membuka presentasinya, and then ada step one until last step sampai last step terakhirnya nanti discuss bagi tugasnya. Terus ada closing. Nah, bisa ditulis di sini tugas-tugasnya siapa aja ya. Oke, okay, now you can watch the video. Jadi kalau suka book seller, nah you can make
simple banget kan ya. Wow. Jadi emang bikin salad buah itu simple, step-by-step simple, tapi yang
discuss with your friends in your group, what do you want to make for next week ya. Jadi kira-kira mau buat project apa di minggu depannya ini. Nah, you can discuss and you can write your draft. Bisa ditulis draftnya di dalam kertas ini ya. Oke, okay, sekian start now.
For making in bulk. Okay, yo, that are you?
Yogurt, mayonnaise, milk, chips, and fruit.
What do you want to make?
How to make the salad.
Yeah, how to make the salad. Jangan lupa bilang dulu what you want to make ya. Okay, how to make the salad. Okay, Eta.
We make the vegetable salad.
Okay, vegetable salad.
The ingredient is egg, carrot, potato, bean, mayonnaise, celery, bean sprouts, and corn.
Okay, class, are you ready now to make your project?
Ready!
Okay. How about the materials and ingredients? Do you bring that? Just a lot of time, do you bring that? Okay, so we're ready now. Maka, sudah siap ya berarti ya. Okay, so you have 1 hour, waktunya 1 jam. To make your project. And then you can present your project.
Thank you.
kelompok ya, kita akan delivery box. Salah satu perwakilan kelompok bisa mendatangi kelompoknya yang lain. Oke. Do you find any problems? Ada masalah?